सोचते थे, क्या पता था आज उस आसमान के तारे बन जाओगे। वो काला सच खोल
Italian dressing. The chili tomatoes. Good morning. Hello everyone. This is my channel. My channel name is Memoirdy Life. I am shooting this vlog with respect to the project Life in a Day on 25th July. So this is 25th July morning and I am standing on my balcony on the very early morning. Let me allow to share the day with you, the 25th July, having breakfast, lunch and dinner, the three meals, and obviously some other special things to do in this day. Orange marmalade on bread. And the salad looks very good. Lettuce with cherry tomatoes and prawn. apartment we have set up this aquarium and there are four fishes. Actually previously there were five fishes but one has died and it was a molly fish, orange molly fish. Now there are four fishes. This blue one is swordtail fish, blue swordtail fish, and this yellow one is bumblebee. This is very cute, black and yellow. And this one is guppy. This is fancy guppy and its tail is like a gown. I like it very very much. And the lower fish, and it hides mostly it hides behind the this showpiece, no fishing, and it eats from the dropping flakes. And we have set up the fish tank according to the underwater theme. So we have put a shell, and this is natural. I have collected it from a beach nearby, and this is a decoration, no fishing, a coral and a decayed ship and some plants and the table. In spring, I had potted seeds of different flower plants. They made my balcony laughing with so much colorful flowers. Now keeping them healthy by watering has become part of my daily routine. They are petunia, gingiva daisy, pansy, viola, Asiatic lily, and zinnia. I had never seen this type of blood red bird. And friends, I am really in love with the lush greenery surrounding my home and the beautiful blue sky in summer.
After coming from shower, I'm preparing our lunch. This is a Indian style pulao. This is Indian style pulao made with cauliflower, carrots, and some vegetables. And it is made with parched rice.
Let's go. Our lunch is ready. Let's have. This is our lunch, the parched rice pulao, Indian style. Sit, sit, have your seat. The parched rice pulao was awesome. It was very tasty and some spicy also. I liked it so much. And I forgot to add the green peas. If it would have green peas, it would be more colorful. But I forgot that. I have added just cauliflower and carrots and onions and some chaat masala, some spice, garam masala and haldi and turmeric, that is turmeric and red chili powder and black pepper. With all the vegetables, and you may add capsicum if you may want to add capsicum, that is bell pepper, you also may have add that. So all the vegetables and with parched rice, it would have nice lunch or any snacks. Now it's almost evening. I'm out for to get some daily groceries. We are going out, but I can see on my way that there are some children playing together in our parking area who are prone to COVID-19, and their parents enjoy a regular evening stroll without maintaining social distance. They often chat in a group, all standing close together. 4 to 5 children draw something on the paved street, being very close. This lack of social awareness I want to change. We have arrived at Walmart. This is a super center in our locality. Due to the pandemic, the way of our daily life, the way of our shopping has already changed. The Walmart and also other super centers had made the wearing mask mandatory and enforced people to do their shopping in only one way. But in some parts of the day, when it gets very crowded in early morning or in afternoon, most of the people don't maintain the social distancing and they come closer together. Within the 6 feet distances within their premises. So this is what I want to change. Some people, after loading their items in their own car, don't return the cart in the designated area and keep the cart here and there. So this make our parking inconvenient and lead to scratches on the car. Just a few moments before, kids were playing here baseball because this is a baseball ground. There are two baseball grounds and one badminton ground over there. And this is synthetic turf baseball court. Baseball and football. I think football cum baseball area. Still some kids are playing and enjoying. They are riding over a sand heap. And there are four guys, they are trying to place a basketball on the net. Look, the cycle behind the car. Almost clear sky, but I can see no any stars. Different types of cosmic events are happening this month. On respect to the space, this month is very interesting to us. This is our local park, very amusing, and this is not actually a recreation park. Many sports activities and facilities are available here. So kids and some children's play, enjoy the playing. And one recreation center is also over there. Some families come and enjoy their feast. The left one is Saturn and the right one is Jupiter, the bright luminous Jupiter on the sky. They're very prominent. We are back home now. One interesting thing I have to share with you. As per my understanding, the moon and the sun rises from the east and sets at the west within 12-hour difference. That means they are at the opposite position. But now, during stargazing in the month of July, I have discovered that moon and the sun rises and sets at the interval of 2 to 3 hours. That means the moon and the sun are at the same side. Making Elish biryani. Hilsa biryani. Masala. placing the hilsa fish. The ghee and butter. Pouring my ghee and butter around the rice. Saffron milk. I have added saffron, and this is nice yellow colored saffron milk. This is mewa kowa kheer. This is called mewa. This would add flavor and aroma of the biryani. And some biryani masala. Next, rose water, a few drops of rose water, I'll pour by this cork, portion wise not too much. It would bring nice smell of rose water. Last, kewra water. Kewra water. Very little. Otherwise, the rice would be bitter. A few drops of kewra water would bring the aroma. Biryani layering almost done. This is the last addition of again kewra water. Now I put the meat. It will prepare under steam in low medium heat. এই তো বললাম মাছটাকে আলতো করে চাগিয়ে ধরে তুলে নিতে, মাঝখান দিয়ে খাবলাতে গেলে কেন? এই সাইড দিয়ে তোলো, ওই কোনা ধরে তুললে মাছ ভেঙে যায়, মানে সাইড ওয়াইজ। এদিকে তো একটা মাছ ছিল, ও বাবা এ মাছ বরাবর গুটিয়েছে।
মাছটা ভেঙে গেল, এই মাছটাকে উল্টো করে পেয়ে গেছে, পুড়ে গেছে, তুলিস না।
সুন্দর হয়েছে
পুরা পুরো।
Elsa biryani ready. This is dinner time. Thank you YouTube for inspiring me to capture a day in my life through my lens which I not used to. I enjoyed a lot. This will be a memorable vlog to me for a lifetime. Good night to all of my friends across the globe. Stay safe, stay blessed. Shubhratri. Namaste.